The Minister of Finance.
After Parliament passed the 44.7 trillion shilling budget this week, it emerged that the bulk of the resources will come from domestic revenue through taxation, with the rest coming from borrowed funds. This is bound to put pressure on SMEs, who now see the introduction of the new taxes, like the rental tax and the 12% levy on data, an unfair burden.
We are now being told of a second wave. There's a lot of uncertainty in the business community. So we don't feel that businesses are strong enough to absorb some of these tax measures. We felt that government should have done more to invest in stimulating businesses and the economy as a whole. We consider the stimulus measures announced last year to have been insufficient.
Walugembe adds that the SMEs are not opposed to paying tax, but would like government to review how the new measures will affect the business community who are having to adopt new ways to survive.
So as a business person, find ways of adapting. If you're paying rent of 3 million shillings, with the coming into force of this law, it means that your rent has to go up. So if your rent becomes 3.5 million shillings and you find that you can't make it, do not be ashamed to move to a less expensive place. Move to Nansana, move to Mpelewe, move to Ntinda. Move to places where you can pay less. You never know, you can build your clientele there and still make money. The other issue is that we need to embrace digitalization. People need to look at the potential that the digital world holds for us.
The lead of the Federation spells out specific measures that can be instituted by government to drive the economy around SME activities.
Invest in stimulating the economy, invest in supporting SMEs in accessing credit. As you know, that there has been a challenge of how some of the resources that you allocated were accessed. Let's try to solve those issues and invest more resources.
During the commissioning of more factories at Namambe Industrial Park on Wednesday, President Yoweri Museveni advised the Minister of Finance to desist from levying excessive taxes against the private sector without consulting manufacturers. It remains to be seen how the Finance Ministry will respond to the call from SMEs. Ali Mevole, NTV.